choose your destiny.
This is Spotlight TV, and I am your host, Christian Lestapiusere. For the people at home, who are we here with today?
I'm Ryan Cavallini. I made Dead Body Man Chronicles and Stockholm Syndrome.
So we're at Films for Food.
Yes, we're at Films for Food here in Erie, PA. That's going to be a long night.
Now, how many films have you made?
Oh, geez, this is Stockholm Syndrome's film number 9, and I have number 10 already in the works. So yeah, we keep pumping them out, like, at least 2 a year almost.
Now, where are you located out of?
We're actually down near Dubois, Pennsylvania, which is about 2.5 hours from Erie. So Paul and I hooked up a long time ago, so now we've been working together with the films and trying to get them out there and helping each other out.
Now, what other events have you shown your movie at?
I've done Cinema Wasteland, I've done Cleveland Indie Gathering, I've done Erie, I've done St. Mary's, I've done Dubois, I've done just kind of small circuit stuff. I haven't done anything a lot bigger.
How many of them were festivals? Like?
Say about a handful, about a dozen of them.
Now, like, what's the difference between like a movie convention and a film festival?
Film festival, you're going to see movies all night long. A convention, it's got like dealers and tables and their sound stuff, and they might have a screening room in the back where they screen the movie all during the festival. So, I mean, it's just a little bit of difference, nothing major, really.
What situation do you sell the most, like, DVDs at, like, the festivals or the conventions?
Actually, through distribution, we sell the most. Don't ask me what the numbers are, because we keep getting screwed by each one of them. I'm just kidding. You can delete that, right? I've been through Brain Damage Films, which are good guys, SRS Cinema, and now Paul and I are teaming up to do just our own stuff and keep it all local home stuff and pumping it out.
Do you use the Without the Box website?
Mine's www.44pictures.com. You can go to MySpace, it's 44pictures.com, or go to Paul's website, which is www.gmdfilms.com.
I know a lot of filmmakers say they use the Without a Box. I believe it's a website to network with the festivals.
Right.
Do you do that?
No.
Are you a big MySpacer?
Yeah, MySpace is probably the best way to do it. I've met more people through MySpace and promoted it heavier through MySpace than anything else. I would say stick with MySpace or other film areas as much as possible. My box, I don't know much about, so I just pimp them out where I can, man.
You got any projects coming up?
Yes, we're doing a serial killer movie right now. It's going to be pretty nasty. We actually, it's based on true crimes, and it's pretty bad.
Now, what's the information where people can contact you, like telephone number, email, or MySpace? Because there's a lot of people that want to be involved in movies, but they never get in the right place at the right time.
And if you want to get with us on anything, just email me at 44pictures@windstream.net. You can give me a call at 814-594-8406, or go to MySpace, 44pictures.com, and just let me know. I mean, we're always looking for actors, actresses. Actresses that are willing to do a little extra, because a lot of our films require nudity, and I know that's a big problem with some actresses, but stories are told and people gotta get naked sometimes. That's how it goes.
Have you had good experiences with the Erie film community?
Yeah, I've been pretty nice. It's just like any other convention, I guess. Everyone's pretty welcome and open to indie filmmakers, and they support it, which is great.
Now, what's your advice for, like, the filmmakers who haven't made their first film yet?
Keep it cheap. Keep it so cheap. Shoot cheap. Extremely cheap. If you can't figure out a way, don't do it. Rewrite. And keep your writing creative as much as possible. Entertain your audience for that hour and a half or whatever you're shooting for. Just entertain. Writing's the cheapest way to do it. You know, be creative with it. Research stuff. Just entertain your audience. That's the biggest thing with independent films. I see a whole bunch of them. They're boring as fuck. Just entertain me, you know? Don't give me boring dialogue. Entertain me and do it cheap. Sell shit and raise money. Just do it really cheap. Keep it under a number, because you'll never make that money back.
Now, you want to give some shout outs and some thank yous?
Oh, Paul Gorman, bass.
BWRUN,
B-Run. Scary. Such a good looking man, though. You work out, don't you?
So you want to give them shout-outs?
My wife, I just got married, Tracy. I love her to death. And Paul for hooking us up and doing this food for films. It's great. It's really awesome. I hope. And Mike, I'm sorry because you're standing there. I'm sorry. So we appreciate anyone that's supporting indie films, so thank you, anybody. The list is long. It's so long.
Want to sign us off for Spotlight TV?
This is Spotlight TV. watch the films, buy them, download them, do something. Support us, we need it.
This is Kristen Lestat, motherfuckers.